Lucas during his horse.
You wanna stand up? Just stand here.
All right, buddy, how does it feel? Dinosaurs. This one's Buck. Buck.
You need him to stop or slow down. Pull back. Help him blow. I'm actually going to go one down.
Eileen is ready. Lucas is ready. Lucas has the tallest one. Alright, we are off. Entering the horseback trail. All right, we're in Mare Island, Florida, close to Cape Canaveral. This is called the Obloy Family Ranch. We got Nina in front, the wife in front of Nina, and then Lucas. All right, let's catch up, baby. Come on. Good. All right, so we're horseback riding at the Obloy Family Ranch in Merritt Island, Florida, over by Cocoa Beach and Cape Canaveral. Here's my horse. I'm about to make him go fast. Go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good job. You caught up.
Alright, well, enjoy the show. A nice little scenic route. It's going to be about a 45 to an hour ride, so it should be pretty good. This is one of the dreams that Nina had. She's always wanted to ride a horse, so she's getting to do it now. I'm enjoying it. Alright, talk to you guys later. Peace. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Ha! All right. We're good. Woo! Oh, we made it out of that one. Come on. Oh, man. Catch up! Come on. So Lucas, we're passing the animals now. the cows. Good. Buddy. Alright, so we got rain now. It's actually raining. So we're still riding. It's making the ride that much funner. Here's the bathroom. These are little log cabins that you can rent. Lucas is still leading. And then there's the wife, Nina, and me. I'm in the back. You can see the big rain clouds. So it's gonna be a fun day. From here where we were gonna head over to the beach, so we'll see. We may not be able to. Alright. Let's keep going.
Un aguacero en mientras estaban montando los caballos. Mira. Okay. Pues aquí estamos en la lluvia. Todavía montando. Como en 10 minutos terminamos, pero estamos enchumbados ahora. Pero lo hemos disfrutado mucho. Esa loca que está frente, él está doblando ahí. Lucas tiene el caballo más grande del grupo entero. Alright. Hablamos más tarde. Chao.
Well, we're at the end of our horse ride. So did you like it, Nina? Was that what you expected?
Well, I did get drenched.
Yeah, we got drenched. There was a lot of rain out there.